Hi everybody, it's Amelia here, and today I want to show you my new addition to the indoor plants because we had to get rid of the other one that got sick. The old ponytail palm tree got mealybugs, and I decided to get another serpent plant, like you guys see here, and a cutie, healthier ponytail palm tree. What do you guys think? Do you guys have the stuff indoor, or how guys doing with the indoor plants? I put them on the window, but right now I do not have pots for them. So it's gonna be my next project to find the right pots. This one doesn't have holes, which I did not know that when I got it. I didn't thought about that. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys like the indoor plants. Leave a comment below. Subscribe, like, share, and let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching, and happy weekend. Bye, guys.